Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Upper 70s, 80 degrees at Hobby today. It was a warm one and cloudy one. It will continue to be a little damp, 7, 8 o'clock, but we're winding things down as far as rain until tomorrow morning. This front is going to continue to move from North Texas. That gives us a slight chance for a shower in the morning hours. Looks like it'll fairly clear up, at least dry out as we go into the afternoon. But look what happens. Along that front, we have a low develop on Wednesday. That moves in our direction. That brings in the chance of rain for Wednesday morning, especially. And especially to the south of Houston. So the rain amounts could be fairly impressive south of I-10. Looks like maybe 2, even 3 inches there right along the coast through Wednesday. Half an inch to an inch is more likely in the Houston area. So keep the umbrellas handy. For tomorrow morning, just a 20% chance for a shower. Overnight low 68. We'll look for 78 by 2, 80 in the afternoon. Looks like it'll be fairly quiet. It's in the overnight Tuesday into Wednesday that we will watch a bit of a wet start for that hair forecast. 20 and 70% chances of rain. We get a break Thursday, Friday. Then we have a long period Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday for rain chances 30 to 40% before drying out again. Have a safe evening. Get all of your weather anytime right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.